What's up, y'all? Welcome to Leaf. I am Trippintone, and this is an action adventure. I think kind of like a old school Zelda kind of game, as far as I can tell. So I say we just get in there and see. Best way to tell what a game is all about, right? Alright. I'm gonna use a controller. I don't know why these boxes are moving around. Nice, we can actually walk through the trees. Why do those little lights go off? Okay, it doesn't exactly recognize I'm using a controller, but you know. Dear Diary. Okay. Apparently that's all she wrote. Unless there's something else I can do on the keyboard. Nope, that is it. It was a short Dear Diary. Oh my god. Did we do acid while we were in there? There's something I don't remember. Where the fuck to go? What are... Oh. Maybe not the way? Okay. I don't know if that's supposed to say something, but I cannot make it out. Ahem. Find Tesseract, other side of temple. Very important. World may collapse. To open temple, you need two temple crystals. Inside temple, very dangerous. I don't know what you might find. If you lost, look for the signs. They help you. Now go. But be careful. Structures have come alive. What? Are structures sentient? They're coming to kill us? So instead of robots, it's structures. So, are we a wizard? Or wizette? Or... whatever. We got elixir. Okay. God damn it, Alexa, go to bed. Cancel. Crazy. Some monuments have the power to refill potions. Okay. And I need it. Wait. There we go. Nope. Unreadable. Well, let's see what, Man, our hat's so big. Why is our hat so big? It's because they never want us to know who we are. Tab, huh? Inventory. Key. Looks very old. All right. Upstairs we go. Hiya. This box talking to me? You look lost. Are you here to fix the rift? Tesseract is in the temple. You must go to grasslands and desert to find crystals. Okay. Could you just teleport me to? I guess. Onward. Interesting game, doesn't really tell you much about stuff right now. Kind of got that Minecraft, cooled out. All right, we saved our game. That's a win in my book. Pretty good. Guess I'm just gonna wander about for a while. Off the edge of shit. That so looked like I could make it. I guess not. Guess I'll keep going this way. Well, at least there's no climbing animation. Bridge. Oh shit, they dig? Okay, the money. I've heard a lot of similar coin sounds. This past week. Very strange. But I guess if a coin sounds a good one, then it's a good one, right? Sturdy. Hell yeah, let's beat people with it. Hit things. Or not. Right. We can cut down trees. We can do all kinds of stuff. Is there a reason to, though? And how? Oh. Maybe we can't cut down all trees. Big trees. Mess up whatever those are. Also, oh, is it just hitting where my cursor is faced? Yes. You can't play this with a gamepad. All right. Well, back to mouse. Keyboard and mouse. It's not the worst thing in the world. With that. I do wonder if we can beat those things. Also, how do I? Oh, okay. Two different strikes, the round one and the poke. So the big bushes you can beat. But nothing else. Oh, did I just run all the way around for no reason? Looks like it needs a ladder. Or cave. Aw, man, we can't break boxes? That's a bummer. What about pots? Yeah, yeah. Alright, first. More health. Alright. Unreadable dialogue. Maybe you have to find. F. F. Lights or something. Offering. One. Thank you. 50 of them. That what? Okay, 3. I'm probably doing something I definitely shouldn't, but hell. Exciting. No more. Okay. I have no idea. Get over here, you little shits. Ouch. I died. I'm still not sure what turning off the lights does at all. Let's see, if we go in here. Oh, I thought maybe that would change, but does not. Maybe F is a lock-on? That's the only thing I could think of. But why it like turns off the lights, I don't know. No clue. So I think I'm locked on to that one. Oh, that was my old body. Huh. Another vial. Guess we should use one, huh? Where's 10 health? How's focus? Don't know. This is apparently one of those games that, isn't gonna really explain much and just let you do what you gotta do. Something hit me or something. I don't know. Well, So it's kind of Zelda-esque. I mean, I wasn't too into the old Zeldas, but I believe I do remember wandering a bit. Although I don't believe the story was ever in question. And I just don't understand these stairs. That lead to nowhere? Elixir shard. Increases elixir uses. Is this a key? Don't know. I do wish they, like, I don't know, maybe told you a little tiny bit apparently we're going that way. This is where I came from. Drop down. No, I can't. So we need a sprint. I don't know anything. I don't even know if I have all the keys down right, or I'm doing all the actions. There's just nothing. Enemies respawn, that's a plus. Why? I don't know. Do we get XP or something? I don't think we get a badge, dodge, or dash, or anything like that. I lied. We get that. At us. I can't even see where he is. I did have a dash on the keyboard, but guess I don't know how I feel about stuff being on the joystick push. On joystick button. I think I need to go back the other way. I think there was that whole section that I just skipped. Or maybe that was a section I needed to do. I don't know. It's something. I can't use that. Oh, I gave it another. Only store 5 health? Get spells at some point, but now it's empty. I don't know if all 5 health is worth it at all. Thank you. go way up, I guess. What killed me? I don't know. Anybody know? Combat's a little hard. I guess you have this dash, but you, like, you can't, you can't move at all while you do your strike, so kind of out of, are you? Oh my gosh. Well, we can use these again. Hey, and we could use that. There's necessarily a go see this grave. What the hell's going on there? What the shit? Just a bunch of something. Also, we have lost the music. It has departed us. Get some health back. And I had to go all the wrong ways to do that, but definitely a calming game. Nice and relaxing. I went up here, there is a gap there. Really? Already? I don't, how do you? Took so much of my health too. Alright, so you kind of just have to kite them into making their move. Light up those the arms, but I don't see anything. Like my ghost. Got all my things. Excuse me, come out here where I could see you, please. Thank you. I can use it somehow, but I've not found the button to do that. Okay. Safe stone. That's always progress. Unless Dickhead McGee here is there. He's stuck. God damn it. He doesn't even do anything in combat. Don't know why I pushed it. Feels like sometimes I crit him. Going way up. Maybe that's where it wants me to place one of the things that I don't have. Guess we'll just keep. I don't know what these. Well, I don't know what anything is, but these light. guess you can make it easier or harder. Maybe just easier. Well, shit. There's a ladder over here. Shit. I didn't realize I was on the cliff of something. Kind of glitched out there for a second, but we're okay. Get anywhere. Guess not. Oh man, it really does not like. It does not like you going. Behind stuff, I guess. Maybe you get a jump? You must, because there's a cave right there. God. Wait, why could I get up on that other ledge? Just kill me. Right, how did I get up on this ledge before? Lock on. I guess we're going to the other place now? I found nothing over there. That I know of? Really? Oh my gosh. So that dude kind of hits you from far away. Need a lever to go there. Oh man, this game's gone on long. Well, it's a long introduction, but suppose you get the gist. I mean, I guess you do get spells and stuff that make combat a little bit more exciting. That guy floating? At a house. Another elixir shard. I didn't even say her name, and she's telling me stuff. Have you figured out the alphabet yet? I have translated some text for you, but my knowledge is limited. Some say the signs can be helpful. This is the grasslands, right? Give me that chest. It's itty bitty, I still want it. How do I get it? Don't know, but this is Leaf. You're into, you know, how does that sign help? A Zelda-esque, you know, casual sit down, wandering around kind of things. This doesn't seem to be a bad one. This kind of doesn't have a direction as of yet, anyways. But, as most things, we get a little farther, might experience said things. That's just the way it came. But yeah, this is Leaf, and anyhow, hope you all enjoyed it. Okay, no fall damage apparently. Yeah. Peace.